Hey guys, welcome back to GreedFall. Okay, now we're gonna be meeting her mother. So we'll see. Do I have it on? No, got on the red light. It's time to go meet her mother. Since we already have met the our main people's people before we head back to New Selene, let's head back. A day's traveling. Oh, woo too.
What can I do for you, my child?
What was your role at my uncle's court? Were you already an ambassador?
No, but I was part of the embassy. I had only just started my career as a diplomat back then. Teleme was hoping to convert the congregation, and they had sent me to spread the word. I tried to teach you some of the basics because you had a predisposition for magic, but you were so young. You preferred to run around the halls with a wooden sword in hand, chasing your cousin.
I will see you later, Father.
Take care, my child.
Hey! Where's the hammer? Yeah, that's us. We're evil. We don't be too heavy. Okay, let's go.
Trina, shut up. Shut up. I'm stretching. Don't make no noises. Don't make stretch noises.
Let's see. Places. I tell those animals to shut up. Let's see about these contracts. Whoa. Oops, turn night. That's usually not good news. Of course, we got bears in the way. Let's kill them. They look like half wolves and half bears. That's what they look like. We're like, hey guys, what do you think we can make some normal animals with each other? Okay, wolves and bears. No. You got the front side looking like a bear and the back side look like a wolf.
No.
Yes. That's what the animals look like. Having them look like werewolves slash bears. Okay, what's this way? Is the camp over this way? Ooh, a hate spitter. Get him, kill him.
Okay.
Where were you at when we were attacking your little babies? Thanks for the beast heads and stuff. I told us to kill Fox and that sucker ran. Shut up. Getting scared of the dark, cause y'all creaking in. Thank you. Rika, move out of the way. Make sure you got home attackers.
This is where the spears of all past warriors are gathered. The branches are reclaimed by the tree and bring strength to the village.
Excuse me.
Who do you think you are? By what right do you enter the home of our queen?
I am the emissary of the Congregation of Merchants. I have come to meet your leader.
Come now, Arwant, you are not a watchdog. Where is my mother?
Siora, I didn't see you. You have come too late. Your mother has gone to wage a war. They left for Didekidn Nadageis only a few hours ago.
Oh no. We need to catch up with them and avoid the shedding of blood. Please, haste.
Very well then. Let's be off.
In order to go towards Didekidn Nadageis, we must follow the path leading toward the heights and to the forest.
Suckers. last death in this woods. Oh, not much, no. Or whoever's coming this way. You really want us to go the long way, really, huh?
Wait. We should go left here. It's a more difficult path, but it's much shorter.
Look at the tracks. They chose to take the path on the right, it would seem.
Before a battle, it makes sense that they wanted to avoid a path with more danger.
If it is dangerous, let's not risk braving it when time is against us.
We risk meeting a great many beasts, but if we follow the warriors, we risk catching up with them too late to sway them. Thanks for listening to me. I fear my mother may have already thrown herself into the battle.
I was about to go. The thing is, I was trying to go left. I thought I was going left, but then all of a sudden it says, no, you're going right. The thing is, we killed these suckers. Shut up.
Excuse me.
No, the battle rages on. My sister is surrounded.
this isn't that crazy.
You are too late, Ciara. Mother has fallen, and we are defeated.
No, no, no. This is not fair.
I am so sorry.
Who is this woman? She resembles one of us, but is dressed like a Renaigzi.
I'm the ambassador of the Congregation of Merchants. I am sorry for your loss.
The Congregation? And what side are you on in this war? Those that massacre our people. Esel, calm down. You know that Mother sent me to seek out allies. You show up when the fight is nearly over. Was this part of your plan? You know that these monsters are taking our own. They must make honorable amends.
We did our best to come as fast as we could. And I fought by your side. Please, please take the time to at least hear me out. There has already been enough death. And you were wounded. This is not the time for vengeance.
You may be right. Waiting for my vengeance will make it taste all the sweeter. I feel weak. Might I ask you to watch over our own Ciara? I must return to the village. Go on ahead. We will tend to the wounded. Won't we now?
Yes. We will do everything we can.
And find my mother. Or her body, if... if she is indeed dead.
Look at this massacre. How?
Find her banner. It bears the symbol of our clan.
Well, goddamn.
These ruins are very strange. By what name did you call this place again?
Dadidakidn Nadaigaze. There was once a battle in the past. A great victory for our clans.
Strange indeed. These walls are completely foreign to the styles of your own dwellings. Does this name that you gave the ruins mean anything in particular?
Yes. It means ruins of the first guardian.
I would like to dig around a little on the site. We might be able to unearth clues as to who actually built them.
This way, there is a survivor. Let's heal him. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arlund. He will take care of you. Make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arvind. He will take care of me.
Yeah.
think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Armin. He will take care of you. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwand. He will take care of you. Another warrior who survived. I do not think that we will find any more of them now. We healed them all, thanks to you. May the grass always be soft beneath your feet.
Damn.
I beg of you, help me.
Still, you dare to breathe. How can you hope that I am here to save you?
No, I...
What have you done with my mother?
Pity, I beg of you. I don't want to die.
Then answer!
Siora. Stop! Look at yourself. You're acting like a beast.
A beast has far more majesty than these monsters who have traded their souls.
They have taken her. The queen. They took her.
Then she must still be alive. They wouldn't have bothered to carry away a corpse.
She would have chosen death before capture. They must have wanted her alive. We must find her.
If your mother is in the hands of the bridge, they'd have taken her to their closest camp.
Promise me that we will do everything we can to bring her back.
I'll say I'll find a camp first. See how rude they act? Oh my god. Yeah, I'll go there just in case I accidentally cut a freaking... Say so far, sister and her mom are badasses. Well, we didn't see her mom yet in whatever, but we see her sister. Oh my god. No, not these things! Leave me be! Leave me be! Yeah, that sucked, didn't it? That one was better than mine. Where's that at? Ew. My endurance sucks. Well, time to put some of y'all in the chest, dude. There's something for you, sweethearts. Cuts. I keep forgetting the helmets and stuff don't add nothing. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop here. Next up we're gonna go and try to save her mother. I'll see you guys next time.